Oh, pour me a drink of Italian red wine, and let me taste it and call back the mind. Once more in my thoughts and once more in my soul, this story is great, if not greater than all. The AP News on June 24th told about a patrolman named Earl J. Val. Stepped on a Main Street trolley car and arrests Psycho and Van Zetti there. The article tells how Earl J. Val is now retiring as an officer of the law. This cop goes down in my history for arresting Psycho and Van Zetti that day. It was 1920, the 5th of May, the cop and some buddies took these men away. Off of the car and out and down to the jail in Brockton town. There's been a killing and a robbery at the Slater Morrill Shoe Factory. You two gents are carrying guns and you dodged the draft when the war did come. Oh yes, 'tis so, 'tis so, 'tis so, we made for the borders of Mexico. The rich man's war we could not fight, so we crossed the border to keep out of sight. You men are known as radical sons, you must be killers, you both carry guns. I'm a night watchman, my friend peddles fish, and he carries his gun when he's got lots of cash. Oh, pour me a glass of Germany's beer, Russia's hot vodka so strong and clear. Pour me a glass of Palestine's hock, or just a moonshiner's bucket of chalk. Now let me think and let me see how these two men were found guilty. How 160 witnesses passed by, and the one that spoke for them was 105. Out of the rest, about 50 just guessed, out of the five that is put to the test. Only the story of one held true, and 159 got through. And on this one, uncertain and afraid, she saw the carload of robbers, she said. One year later, she remembered his face after seeing this car for a second and a half. She told of his hand and his gun and his ears. She told of his shirt and the cut of his hair. Remembered his eyes and his lips and his cheeks. And Eva Splain's tale sent these men to the chair. I was right there in Boston the night that they died. I never did see such a sight in my life. I thought the crowds had pulled down the town, and I was hoping they'd do it and change things around. I hoped they'd pull Judge Thayer on down from off of his bench and they'd chase him around. Hoped they'd run him around the stump and stick him with devil tails about every jump. Wash this tequila down with gin and a double straight shot of your black virgin rum. My ale bubbled out and my champagne is flat. I hear the man coming, I'm grabbing my hat.